Exploring the new world after an overnight welcome. Worn-out mum surprised by not one, but four little lambs.
Well, very busy would be an understatement.
The chance of ewes birthing quads is rare, around 1 in 500. But in a spring miracle, it's happened three times at this hobby farm in the past week. Two other ewes delivered twins.
Twins and triplets maybe, but to have three sets of quads already, it's got you thinking a little, what's in the water?
Also, what's in their family history?
To have three out of a small number of ewes is just absolutely amazing. If you've got a whole lot of ewes that have got a history of twinning, or their mothers have got a history of twinning, or having multiples, you'll get more multiple births.
Ram Lionel was also up to the task.
Well, Mr. Lionel over there, he's a black-faced Suffolk. He's not the cutest looking thing you've ever seen, but obviously when the job needs to get done, he's in there to get it done right.
Four more ewes are expected to give birth by the end of the week, and the farmers here won't be surprised if there are more multiples.
They are ginormous, they're very heavily pregnant, and I wouldn't be surprised if not quads or quins.
You'll have to wait and see. Sarah Jane Bell, 7 News.